can use those little darlings to stun your enemies and give yourself some breathing room. Just equip and toss. They'll trigger on contact. They deliver a shock that should incapacitate every living thing within the blast radius. Living only, though. They won't do you any good against BTs.
been detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified.
Stuff you brought. Motor and a pouch.
They're not like our usual supplies. New designs, like you heard.
I think a junk dealer made this. Heard he was a pro, but even so, it's impressive work. I'll notify HQ and try to expedite evaluations.
Results from the people at the distro center for those prototypes you dropped off? Looks like both caught their eye. The motor, for one, was impressive. They really couldn't believe it was made from scrap. It can be fitted to a modified truck and be ready to go in no time. They contracted the junk dealer straight away and got it added to the list of supplies that can be fabricated. They had good things to say about the pouch, too. Contract has already been made, and you'll find the pouch in your private room. If you want to customize your backpack, you'll need to drop by one anyway. Anyway, I hope you appreciate what those two did for you, and give this new gear a try.
Good work. New order available. Please access to...
Thank you. Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Sam, don't know if you're aware, but you can customize your pack in your private room. Why not give it a try?
Thank you. One's for you.
Thank you. keeping on.
Hey,
hey there.
Today's a good day. Thanks for the help. Today's a good day.
Oh.
Thanks for the help.
Hey, mine's heavier.
RC stun bomb. When triggered, it emits a powerful electric shock. Should be enough to incapacitate every living thing in range. Oh, and it's coated with a special adhesive that'll ensure it sticks to any surface you throw it at. Keep that in mind if you have to use one.
Contribution.